You're watching Fox 10 News with Troy Hayden in HD.
Arizona high school students raising awareness about the dangers of tobacco use. It's called Kick Butts Day today, and their message, pretty timely. The CDC says more than 17% of Arizona high school students are already smoking. A demonstration put on by STAND, which stands for Students Taking a New Direction.